the next 30 days as I read one dig per day from my brand new book, Dig Deep, Daily Guide to Becoming an Effective Christian Leader.
Dig 7. The theme is deliverance. The biblical reference, John chapter 9, verse 6 through 12. Personal observation. Sometimes God will send us back to the very place He delivered us from in order for us to be a witness to others. First, He will save us, cleanse us, purify us, and then send us. We must be mindful not to go before God has sent us. Otherwise, we become ill-equipped. Had this man been in such a hurry to leave his place of purification, he may have run the risk of not being wholly delivered. God is able to fully deliver and cleanse us, but we must be patient enough to endure the process. No sense in going back to tell others when we aren't even fully aware of what it is we are sharing. In verse 12, the people ask the healed man, "Where is he?" But he has no idea where his healer can be found. Witnessing without being adequately trained and knowledgeable of the scriptures can cause people to turn away from or no longer be interested in hearing about God. We must always be in His Word in order to effectively share His Word with others. Everyday application. So how can you become more effective in your witness to others? Study the Word of God rather than just reading it. Take time to reflect on what God is saying to you in the quiet moments of your day. Also, spend time in prayer and ask God to give you what to say when you feel led to witness to others. Dig deep prayer. Father, we thank you for the experiences in life that may have hurt while it was happening, but can now be used to help others. We pray you give us the strength to find peace from our past and strength to share with others. Thanks for watching.
This is my favorite song. Come on. I remember the day, yes, I